What's up? So I'm just doing another video on now it's chilling it, and so it goes ready for the pain octagon. Let's get it. Different side of the story. Side one, pain.
I've been getting used to this, never gonna change. All I know is facts though, I've been getting cash though. Girl, if I die, I go to heaven with a range and an LV suit with the kush up in the boot and the rose gold bust down heavy with a chain. Yeah, I give it all back, but I'll never be the same. I was feeling stupid, tell me why I do this. I just made a choice to
devil in
my brain. Now I'm feeling useless, tell me where the news is. Still be getting used to the cheddar and the fame. Now I'm trying to do this, now I got a blueprint. Trying to make sure all my brothers getting paid. Pedal to the metal with the bread on the chase. Pedal to the metal with the treble and the bass. I was on music to the game, do you know who this? I just got two gold records to my name. If you wanna
talk flex on them, young man. Flex on them.
We blow, girl, I just blew 1-7 in the day. If you wanna talk about money that we owe, I can come through fast, I'd love to pay. Cooking up something, this recipe cooking, and you know that all of my women go eat. Now when it comes to a festival booking, yeah, I get a quarter of me, leave it a fee. Like, ever since chilling was born, and you thought after thought of the cause of his death, what you expect?
You know that. If it's a real drug house, those bitches are naked. For sure. Just saying.
He was choking the cord on his neck. Doctor on rapid, we started to breathe. Now I get dinner in order to check. Now I get women in order to respect. Now I be winning, I'm balling, I'm fresh. Bought on the jet, fly back and visit my ma. We haven't talked in a sec. Mama, she know. Her son has been on the road. She see it all on the net. Double up the prof. Everything I do now, does it like a boss.
I'm actually missing a lot of the bars. I'm just like, the sounds that. The music's mad. You know what I mean? And I get lost in that quick and I forget to like react to the bars. So my bad if I miss some things. This is the chorus.
Run from the cops, run from the cops, run from the cops. Look, now I got money, you couldn't imagine. Homie, this happened, they put me to stage. Homie, it's nothing.
If you don't know that flow, what song is it from? Oh, J. Cole. That's a J. Cole flow. I'll cut out this edit and I'll find that song and I'll play it again. But this part.
Look, now I got money, you couldn't imagine. Told me this happened, they put me to stage. Told me it's nothing, you fuck all this money. People are locking on look.
That's my next mission, that's why I can't quit. Just like LeBron, get my niggas my
money. You couldn't imagine. Told me this happened, they put me to stage. Told me it's nothing,
it's destined to change. I love you, little niggas, I'm glad that you came. I hope that you scrape every.
Told me this happened, they put me to stage. Told me it's nothing, you fuck all this money. People are locked and I look in my face. You were disgraced, look in the mirror,
yeah,
you changed.
That little snippet, I'll show you. Hopefully I don't get copyright for that.
I still got brothers that cook with the bass. I still got brothers that shoot at your frame. You think my brothers ain't down for this brother? Then brother, you making a rookie mistake. Money on shirts, money on jumpers, money on herb, money on
No, this guy and Young Lips, if they got together and made a song, fuck, it'll blow up. Cause you got that vocal plus these, like this guy's bars, I reckon they would work nicely. Have they got any songs together? If they do, can you let me know, please? They're fucking from the same city, aren't they? I don't know where Lips is from.
I'm really coping, I'm really focused, I'm following the lies, swallowing my pride. I got a thick little 30 on the side. Now I got 14 hitting on my line, saying, but I'm pulling up cause I'm worried you could die, but I told him I'd be fine. Gotta get the record on the shelf. I've been going harder ever since Karma gave me a taste of the heaven and the hell. I was going harder ever since Lana took me for a visit seeing Benny in his cell. I just got a phone call from my little bro saying, big bro dog, I'm just checking on your health. I know you know well, and I know how you are. You never gonna tell. You always checked on me. It's time you check in on yourself. Fuck.
Why are guys like that? Girls are totally different. They never stop talking to their siblings. Guys, we find it hard to like communicate with our siblings. And it's like, and if we do, it's always like one word answers type of thing. Like if I talk to my little brothers, boy, how you doing? Yeah, good. How's life? Yeah, it's good. What have you been doing? Maybe I'll get a couple longer sentences, but it's always the same shit. Guys, we need to like talk better, especially with brothers, man. Brothers like this, you fucking, you hate each other, but you have to be able to talk to each other. Especially my family, man. My family's bad. We don't talk for shit. No way of expressing emotion. I play that shit back once, man. He must do another side to this song, but that was pretty cool. Like, Chazza did this song. Man, he really broke down this song if it was that much. I missed a lot of the bars, I bet. And let me know which ones I did miss, because I swear I reckon they'll be good, but they're quick. It's a pretty good song there. He's gonna give me my feels and shit. And for him just to be spitting bars and then you get it, like, emotions, pretty nice. Anyway, I'll keep going through this. Oh damn, marijuana and bust down, let's go. I'll leave a link in the description for my next song. Or the next song. Thanks, bye.